Cantona made it look like a practice ground penalty. And again, it's 2-0. And Eric Cantona creates some sort of cup final record.